You're funny, bro. You're funny as fuck, bro. Funny. Funny as shit, bro. Oh, okay. That's what I fucking thought. Sadly, I'm still need a unit after we get a new one. But please, bro, please, you sorry shit. Y'all see what we go through? We do this shit right in front of y'all. We ain't hiding this shit. Bitch, if we struggle, you struggle. Mi casa, su casa. You go sit here. The most you could, even if you for the double tap and skip, you still go work, bitch. You dead. But nah, bro, come on, for real, bro. You're tweaking, bro. This is how I gotta be acting stupid as fuck, man.
Okay, well, I see what's going on with this one. All
right. I'm not that angry though. Mm-hmm. Even though I'm an angry motherfucker, I'm an angry motherfucker. Mm-hmm. I'm not this angry though. Mm-hmm. Bro, this is annoying. Yeah, this is gonna fuck with me. Make love to that? Maybe just he likes it though. Some people might like it.
Yeah, I mean, anger is just real.
He does this because he's angry.
Yeah, it's where his anger is just real, for real.
This is. Yeah. If you use, I'm keep up with. If you use this for anger, bro, you got anger shit, bro. There's no way, bro. This shit, yeah, this is not helping me. And you know me.
No, it's those spaz quick too, bitch. Those will be just like you, bitch. Those spaz on the little small shit.
I don't know what the fuck I dropped.
Nah, I feel it, bro. But I'm still seeing it, though.
You gotta squeeze a ball. I'm like, nah, man, I'm keeping up. Cause I know there's anger, there's crazy anger. I'm like, no, I'm never not saying I'm no anger shoes. Cause I'm not no doctor. I'm not no motherfucker. I have no right to say anything no anger shoes. But fucking, there's two different types of anger. Make a little part just got anger. But I'm not gonna say I'm not controlling my anger, but cause I don't wanna be talking about
it's crazy. But I'll see
a crazy white boy anger.
Nah, it's a jet I was locked up with. It had mean anger issues. It's a black jet, not a black jet. They had a shoe jet with the fucking mean tranquilizer.
Yeah, there's anger like that. He has crazy anger.
His
like,
mom, I don't forget what the fuck he said. Sure. He said his mom, I don't know what the fuck he spazzed on his mom for next. He started breaking everything in that hole. Started tossing everything. Yeah, he said she bought a new cabinet. Yeah, she's like, you better not touch that shit. But I said he struggled.
You know me.
Yeah. Drop that shit on the phone. Like, yo, you
that's anger. That's anger, nigga. All right, nigga. That's anger. Like, he'll kill somebody. He'll definitely kill somebody. Like,
brother, I'll open that fight like a week or two.
For sure, exactly. Yeah, literally like a week or two. Exactly. That's my point right there. Now you see what I'm saying.
My brother, a different time. I ain't gonna lie. They got a different time.
And that's the level I can be at, but I have a little more control, but. It just depends. So, but yeah, he sounds fucking fucked up. His mom told him, you better not fucking break this, and he still did it. Like, come on, bro.
He has no sense. He struggled just to lift that motherfucker, just to break that motherfucker.
But it's just, I'm kind of thankful I don't let myself get like that, because I can make myself get like that. Because I mean, I see my shit, I done a lot of dumb shit.
Can black out, but
it's like that.
Control every for real. Like, some niggas black out and black out.
I can't do that, bro.
Everybody black out.
I can black out, but I can't get like that. I can get like, but I wouldn't let myself get like that. Like, it's too much anger. Because I know I'm going to fuck around. That's dumb. You're going to go to jail. Niggas like that just don't think for real. Yeah,
bro said he was slumped for 2-3 days. He woke up, nigga, didn't even know he was in jail. He woke up on some brazy shit again, nigga, punching the wall.
Why was he that angry, bro?
So he's an angry nigga. So
like, damn, homie, what he went through in life?
So,
like, what?
Nigga said he woke up, he started punching the walls and shit. Nigga had to come in that bed, put bro back to sleep again.
His mom
mean
beat
shot.
Him?
Nah.
His mom beat him as a child?
Oh, I don't know about all that shit.
You knew him as a jet?
I'm talking about last time I was in jail. Yeah, last time I was in jail, bro. Just telling the story and shit. Bro was in that bed. Bro said he was in that bed for a good week or two. And then, bomb, as soon as he got out, he sent him to jail. 19, 20, young nigga.
He's 19. He probably got fucking people issues, though. His mom probably used to beat shit out of him or some shit. Or fucking somebody neglected shit.
For sure.
Exactly. I know what I'm saying. I'd be like, Jay probably had a hard ass life, especially in Palm Beach. That shit's already fucking slumps. So,
nigga said he woke up, he ain't eating days. Nigga said he walked out the L'Hopital in the road, we're going to Burger King. They said they seen that nigga, they let him get the money for the free, just how he was looking and shit.
Damn.
Not good, but.
Damn, yeah. I already know what type of life he living. Like, coming full, dog. Yeah. I don't know, this shit gonna play, bro. This shit acting stupid as fuck. I don't know what's going on. Bro, it's acting stupid as shit. Man. I hate this laptop, I swear to God. You lucky I can deal with you.
They in my business, they tryna treat me like a menace, they tryna turn me down. You know I'm different, I'm walking around with my skinny, I'm singing run down. Saying he stayed with that nigga, had got off the table, but we had to calm down.
Maybe like a mask.
Hello. Okay, man, you look like.
To the right with a ratchet, you think I'm dramatic, you niggas get shot.
This nigga got his shit whipped up. What's not surprising?
Down, went out of town, they say I had a one for murder, that shit got a dad out. I'm like, tell her, nigga, here put up his work, that nigga here got out. Can't have nobody around, can't have nobody around.
At this point, bro, it's
I know that shit, I know that shit grits right now.
Grits.
Thought he'd get robbed, niggas gon' bail out. When he was balling, I had to go sit out, I went on my turn before we hit fell out. And I was standing on the ground, I ain't had no.
This shit probably never recorded, bro.
Tell her, nigga, here put up his work, that nigga here got out. Can't have nobody around, can't have nobody around, but niggas gon' bail out. When he was ballin', I had to go sit out, I went on my turn before we hit fell out. And I was standing my ground, I ain't had nobody around, I'm fighting assault. I had a deadly weapon, I had a Smith & Wesson, but I got caught. I got Sam for all my cases, you know damn well he getting me out. Better do hair and nails, you better go pull up a scanner, get me out. I'm this street shit to a street nigga, and that time I ain't get caught. I had a best friend with a best friend, she a lesbian, I thought. I got my gas in, I went to the West End, I ain't go to the trunk. Keep it a buck. I was just listening to Gucci, yeah, and listen to Pump. We're killing you, rap wolves. Why you telling me not to tour? If I die, they would jump out the door. Catch them slipping, you get a reward. And it's snatching my people for. Got the keys, at least you know. You can add it up here in the wood. And the cat with the drink at the door. Wow, wow, wow. Why you telling niggas we ain't here tour? Why you telling niggas we go to war? I don't even know about them boys. Wow, wow, wow. Nah, we ain't trying to squash no wars. We ain't trying to make peace with them boys. Niggas know what they did and they. Wow, wow, wow. When I've been warning, you gotta move. You say your homie, you cut all the news. And I don't even talk, I'm so confused. Wow, wow, wow. You get in the daddy from the computer. I don't even talk about no rules. I pay rent in my shoes. Wow, wow, wow. In the trenches, you don't get a scholarship. A delivery, you sold to the cops or something. You remember you hopping the car with them. Case on hold, you know I ain't gon' bother them. I'm parole on the road with my pilot them. When you load, reload, get out of them. He ain't got it, you know that he out of them. It's out the track, it's a red cop. No capping, I'm rapping my ass off. Tipping the phone with my pants off and making me feel like a grandpa. You can go have your shit, I don't mean you a killer, cause you ain't gon' land one. Nigga be bringing up pushing, be around bushes, I'ma gon' land one. Nigga be pussy, bringing up shit, they ain't do, that's won't be saying none. Back in the day with his mask and his Mac in his lap, we ain't told him no handgun. Back in the day with his head in his lap from the Mac, I went to Cancun.
I did a report that time. Was? Was that what you when I seen how much a Mac was?
No.
But you get back to like 15.
Sound like Brexit would have been done in the show.
And I thought it was illegal. Them shits hurt, bro. What the fuck? This shit came out of nowhere, bro. I hate these shits, bro. It was after you cut your nail. James was telling me that. Damn, this shit killed me, bro. It's like a splinter in my shit. Oh, I forgot.
Time I went to court, I took my last room. Hop on the back of the Benji, I'm with some candy. When you be bringing up high speed, you need a red key. I'm the type to hop on the flight with a warrant, you gotta catch me. I'm the type to pop me a pill with an orange juice, don't catch me. Wow, wow, wow. Why you telling niggas we ain't here toy? Why you telling niggas we go to war? I don't even know about them boys. Wow, wow, wow. Nah, we ain't trying to squash no wars. We ain't trying to make peace with them boys. Niggas know what they did and they. You say your homie, you cut on the news. And I don't even talk, I'm so confused. Wow, wow, wow. You get in the daddy from the computer. I don't even talk about no rules. I pay rent in my shoes. Wow, wow, wow.
Look for that, the whole Chicago song.
Won't catch you new.
Wow, wow, wow.
Yeah, the man, what?
Well, yeah, I was about to say, no more, man, what?
Well,
man,
what? Say, man, what? No more.
And then murdered him. New ad-lib.
Man, what? That'd be a funny dog.
Wow, wow, wow.
Wow, wow, wow. Funny as fuck. This shit is burning me. I gotta get two more videos, man. See, like, let me see it again. Oh, wrong fucking shit. Did I exit out already? Fuck. Like, I don't even know what the fuck happened, but I like copy photo.